I thought this was just gonna be a room with just a circle here. No other door.
Who the? You. Yeah, you. Get over here. You care to explain what you're doing here? Did you miss the big sign outside? I figure if a body makes a habit of walking towards gunfire, they got to expect a few bullets in their direction. Bad news is, we haven't been able to clean these outlaws out of the lab. Good news is, they haven't been able to escape, neither. That's how they got in. We got that locked down. There's no access from their level without a security keycard. That also means no fresh air down there. Probably reeks of Raptidon musk. Couldn't happen to a nicer bunch. They don't care which side their lunch is on, but the Rapt cells are down with the outlaws, so they're the appetizers. When it looks like they're fixing to make a sally upwards, I have a sniper pop the lock on a Rapt cell. It's kept them busy. Hired guns, the lot of them. I'd bet you bits to bobstones each has wanted across a system. For now, I reckon they got no backup. On the other hand, we don't neither. And our mechanicals all went haywire for some damn reason. Damn mechanicals have always been more trouble than they're worth. Pretty damn sure. The shafts are sealed with 4-centimeter hatches. They're not getting back out that way without a security key card. They'd need to take mine. Or make a new one in my office, I guess. Why you want to know that? One level down across from the cafeteria. But I locked it up, and I got the only key card. To get in, they'd have to blow it. We'd hear. Organized crew like this, they probably got somebody to do that. You got a point. Better to be safe than shot in the back. Who, me? Or you mean the lab in general? I'm in charge of site safety engineering. Most days that means making sure folks don't run in the halls. Most days there ain't nothing to hear but wind, bugs, and the buildings falling slowly to pieces. Soap or something? I don't know. Years back, they made antibiotics. You could maybe ask Doc Crane what he does all day. If it was illegal, the company wouldn't ask us to do it.
Easy to avoid breaking the law when you decide what's legal.
Thank you. It ain't stealing if no one sees.
It's all in the wrist.
Teach me that.
There wasn't much in this armory.
Another fighting me.
Before we get past that armor!
Anybody else for a barbecue?
We gonna bust it down or Jimmy the lock?
Ooh, what'd you find? Couldn't they have left something for us?
Oh, there's more of this armor. I don't know if that's what I'm wearing or not. There's this medium with defensive skill, but then there's this medium that I'm wearing that's hack. Okay. You Oh, that's what they want me to use.
You got any more fingers, Captain? Mind if I grab a few souvenirs?
Like the third armory we found.
You! Over here!
Huh? What was that?
That.
Jackass!
All right, so that's the other entrance that we could have come in, where Lillian was. I haven't figured out how to use the gas yet. Yeah, I don't care for Felix as much as I thought I would. I do like his heavy gun. We gave him some better armor, but I don't like his special ability. Oh, I didn't mean to fight these guys.
I've never been so pleased at the sight of an open door. I appreciate you letting me out. But if you expect me to hand over Crane's research, I'm afraid I must decline. Yes, I imagine he does. But we all have problems. It is the human condition. I am myself ensnared in this wretched place. You want to kill me. I don't want to die. Therefore, it is in my best interest to negotiate with you. Help me get out of here, and I will pay you for my life. Same reason you are, more than likely. I imagine we picked up the same tip. Secret research facility, abandoned town, minimal security. No, but it is a secret. Well hidden. Off the map. Any place worth hiding is worth raiding. Granted, diet toothpaste is not exactly what comes to mind when I imagine secret research and underground labs. Diet toothpaste. Can you imagine a more pernicious example of corporate materialism? I do not know what is worse. Working here, or dying here. What matters is that I have been lied to. I was led to believe this was a high-priority corporate facility hiding valuable research. This job was not supposed to end with me stuck in some wretched lab smelling like rats. So I would be very much obliged if you gave me a break. You mean other than the satisfaction of doing me a good turn? Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. I am good for my word. You will be equitably rewarded on my honor. But I will not haggle or bargain with you until you help me. There are two ways out. The quickest is through the front door, but Cleo security is bottled up in there. If you don't want to shoot them, I suppose you could talk to them. The other way out is through the loading bay, but you'd have to clear out the wraps for me. Then I could just slip out the back, sight unseen. So you have. I am much obliged. And now, if you do not mind, I have had quite enough of this wretched place. Oh, really? And why, pray tell, would I do a thing like that? Your point is well taken. I would rather not spend the rest of my days looking over my shoulder for the shadow of my headhunter. Here, take the damned research. Tell Crane I hope he chokes on it. I would have been insulted if you had. Talent like yours deserves a good reward. There is no need to glare at me like that. You have made your point.